Welcome to the second annual Bag Picks at the Band Show. We are so excited to be here as part of the Kutztown Summer Concert Series, presenting our sixth anniversary concert with 6 years of Kutztown Band Camp. We are the Kutztown Celtic Sessions. We are a division of the Kutztown Pipe Band. The full pipe band will be taking the stage at 5:10 this afternoon. We are going to start our part of the concert with a modern American tune in the style of a Scottish lament, a Shoken Farewell, followed by an Irish air, Christine Pion, or Fair Young Maid. tune featured our pipe master Laura on the Illum pipes. The next tune is going to feature Andy on the small pipes. So small pipes have a similar finger pattern to the Scottish Highland pipes, which most of you here are probably familiar with. The Irish Illum pipes, on the other hand, are a slightly different finger pattern. And if you look at it, you might notice that there's a lot more going on. Different finger patterns, different notes of the crows, and more advanced Illum pipers can also use regulators, which are little keys that are found there by the wrist that allow her to play chords at the same time as she plays the melody. So it's a little one-hand band right there. Next set of tunes that we're going to be playing is Hard Earth and the Mill and Willow. Bluegrass jam you take turns. Playing the melody in Irish and Scottish sections, typically you're either playing the melody or playing or not playing the melody, and you're just not necessarily taking turns, you're just playing whatever you like and whatever sounds good. Alright, next up is a set of waltzes, Dublin Airport and Flatwater Fram. And Flatwater Fram is actually one of the tunes that has crossed over and become popular in old time circles as well, even though it originated from the Shetland Isles.
Thank you.
Next, we'll have a well-known Scottish folk song, Bonnie Banks of Loch Lomond. Perhaps you'll feel like joining in on the chorus. this road is a slow stress bit. So which, but just that means it's from Scotland because that's where Scrat's Bits are from. And Callum's Road is an actual place on the Isle of Skye. So Callum was a man who lived in a little town away from the main village. And he really, really needed a road to connect where he lived to the main part of town so that way he could get in there, you know, to do, you know, shopping and just basic staying alive and do these things. So we can, you know, bunker in people and we need the road. And they just kept ignoring him and telling him no. So he went and he picked up his wheelbarrow and his shovel and he laid the road down himself. Which is not that big of a deal, except when you realize that this happened in the 1960s and 70s. You realize that there was heavy machinery that should have been available if he could have just gotten these other people to help him. So he was upset with that, but he got the road done. It took him 10 years, and when he finished the road, he left the wheelbarrow at the end of the road. And if you go to the Isle of Skye, you can actually go see Calvin's wheelbarrow. It's still there at the end of the road.
Tune set, starting with the English tune Green Sleeves, probably very familiar to you, paired with an Irish jig, the Swallowtail Jig, and an Irish song, Lark in the Morning.
Thank you.
Cheer is an island in Galway Bay. So our tune In Cheer was written by Tommy Walsh, an accordionist from Dublin. If you noticed, we don't have a percussionist. Session groups often have some percussion, so if anybody's interested in joining our group, please see us afterwards.
Thank you.
tune by an American-born Irish fiddler, Liz Carroll.
Thank you. Next set of tunes is Sleep Soon in the Morning, which is, if the extra O's and all the D's didn't give it away, is a Shetland tune. And the second tune is The Brown Walk. I don't know anything about that tune.
Here is our last tune, While We Wait.